the MVP at the Rio Olympics and also the European Championships last year, cutting through the defence there.